2020 was an interesting year.
With COVID, camp, and making books.
And editing our animations.
Lots of amazing movie creations.
So let's start with camp, because that was fun.
Your kayaks, go-karts, all for us.
We got yummy breakfast, lunch, and dinner too.
The winner was the chicken for dinner.
We had a lot of sleepless nights.
And all the teachers were getting a bit uptight.
Then it was morning!
With sleepy eyes and half awake.
We had to do the morning run.
For some of us, that was not fun.
Dragging our heels, we flipped from plate.
Getting there was just a drain.
On the last day, we hit the beach.
Building sculptures, what a peach!
Swimming in back to school.
Tired but happy, we survived it all.
Surely after COVID hit, the lockdown came.
Tears and all, what a shame.
Online learning became normal.
But working from home was not good for.
There was a choice board.
And the puzzles were fun.
Doing work with Bit Humdrum.
Teachers creating Google Hangouts.
Oh, hi.
Muted conversations, a real bad buzz.
We wish to reconnect and have some fun.
Back to school, the school did come.
Then riding with our pets began.
But life was different in the world.
Sanitizing and washing hands.
New words in our vocabulary.
We couldn't wait until term three.
Investigation in term three was a great success.
Having choice and doing our best.
Making, creating, and having fun.
We got to work with anyone.
And started our now terms.
Creating books was really awesome.
There were lots of ups and downs.
And some people have big frowns.
But everything was done.
Everyone's books is number one. Moo!
Swimming in term four.
Going on a cranky bus.
Learning how to swim.
And survive.
Sculptural animation was a plus.
We explored different techniques.
To make characters come along.
We brought in our lights. Cameras ready.
We started to film.
Ready, steady, action, boom.
Once we finished our animation,
we had to clean our power stations.
We put together our movies.
And did the red carpet celebration.
We'll be sad to finish our final year.
But looking forward to moving on.
To brighter things in the world beyond.
We thank our teachers for all they've done and say goodbye to everyone.
We!
6 weeks of the holiday and then starting our new school at Intermediate.
Mr. Mills and the rest of the clan, thank you from the 2020 Year 6 Gang!
Happy holidays. Yes.